this is how the story begins. In a dark, dark town, there was a dark, dark street. In the dark, dark street, there was a dark, dark house. In the dark, dark house, there were dark, dark stairs. Down the dark, dark stairs, there was a dark, dark cellar. And in the dark, dark cellar, some skeletons lived. There was a big skeleton, a little skeleton, and a dog skeleton. Woof! In a dark, dark house, in a dark, dark cellar, three skeletons are fast asleep. And one of them is dreaming. Woof! Dog is going to get a bone. Woof! There goes dog after the cat. Watch out! Quack, quack. Quack, quack. Woof! There goes dog chasing a duck. Watch out! Quack, quack. Give the dog a bone. Woof. There's dog, alone with his bone. But in a dark, dark house, in a dark, dark cellar, two skeletons are waking up.
Good night, little.
Good night, big.
Good night, dog.
Where's dog?
He's gone out.
Dog!
Dog? He's not here.
Let's go and find him.
Good idea.
Dog, 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 dog!
Dog!
Look!
Is it dog?
Not completely. It's his tailbone. Look!
Is it dog?
Not entirely. It's his leg bone. Dog!
Dog!
Dog! Where's dog? Watch out! It's dog! Good luck.
We ran right into him.
Woof! Let's take these dog bones home. Let's put him back together again.
Good idea.
Woofle! His legs are on wrong. For woo!
His tail is on wrong.
Woof! That's it!
Everything's on right. Woof!
Meow!
Quack, quack! Look! It's dog's bone!
Give poor dog his bone.
Dog!
In a dark, dark town, in a dark, dark street, in a dark, dark garden, one skeleton is fast asleep.